Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. In today's video, we'll be addressing a common issue many of us encounter, corrupted audio files. When you open an audio file, it may read this file isn't playable or just never play. And if you check the properties of the file, there's no info, this means the audio file is corrupted. Actually, most cannot play errors are because the player can't read the file correctly. So the first method to convert the file to another format. If you have corrupted MP3 file, convert it to some other format. Open VLC Media Player. Click Media and select Convert/Save. In Open Media Toolbox, click Add and choose the corrupted audio. Then choose Convert in Convert/Save options. Choose a file format and click Browse to choose a destination. Click Start. Try to play the converted audio file. If converted file still cannot be played, fix corrupted audio files with Audacity. Audacity is a free and open source audio software with a cool function to open corrupted audio. Open Audacity. Go to File, click Import. Select raw data, which could ignore all the junks in the audio file and open it. You will be asked for information of the file. Click Import. See if you can get your audio file back. How to fix Apple ID lock. Here are three methods for you. Now you need to render it out. Click Export and export it as MP3, WAV or other format. How to fix Apple ID lock. Here. If the audio file did not be fixed, try a professional tool to repair it. 4D Dig File Repair is an ultimate tool which could repair corrupted audio files including M4A, MP3, and AAC. Get the software from 4D Dig official website. Open the software and select Audio Repair. Add corrupted MP3 files. Click Start Repair. And you will get repaired audio files. How to fix Apple ID locked. Here are three methods for you. First method is to use a trusted device to unlock account. Export desired ones to your computer.
Receive, there is a problem resetting your PC message when you are going to reset your PC.
So, this is how to fix corrupted audio files. We hope this information is useful. If you do think so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.